15 feet high and 60 feet long, so that's a 900 square foot. That's the same material that the flag is made of, as well as their parachutes. And these banners, of course, represent the team colors. Look at that as they fly those canopies down with those banners behind them. Again, our jumpers in the air right now are Hannah Albrecht. She's from Ohio, Illinois. Also in the air right now is Stacy Roberts from Holly, Michigan, and Sarah Burris from Greenville, South Carolina. So again, the ladies doing just an awesome job working for us here today, flying those big banners out here off of Air Show Center. As they get closer, of course, they'll be able to hear you if you give it a good big shout, yell, that stuff. So let's wait and they get a little bit lower here. We'll let them know how much we appreciate the fact that they're with us here today. What a day we've got. We've got the best of the best are all lined up. You saw Rob Holland flying that MXS today, just escorting Amanda down with that big American flag. But I'll tell you what, he'll be back later this afternoon showing you some of the most incredible flying you will ever see. The kind of stuff that is